Yes. Good morning to all of you, and today I'm going to speak about women empowerment. So the women empowerment is that empowering women to take her own decisions, and empowering women would mean to make her self-reliant and independent, and to generate confidence to face any difficult problem. And our Indian culture gives respect to women, and many of the gods are female, and they are worshipped as deity by many faithful people. And women are epitome of power and wealth, and they play important role in society, and the whole family is dependent on women for its daily activities, and they play role of wife, mother, daughter, and doctor, teacher, etc., all at the same time while catering everybody's need. The women who are in job have to fulfill the job responsibilities while managing house and family. The life of women is really hard, but they get little or no appreciation, and this is generally case of rural areas. And in family, the male child is always encouraged by family to go to school, while female childs are told to learn household works. And as divorce is still a taboo in Indian society, many women suffer from abusive marriages. As they are not empowered, they fear to stand for their rights. If we want to empower women, then domestic violence has to be stopped at all costs. And women were given little or no education, so they did not get any good jobs. Either they have to stay at home or do less paid works. And if we want to see a nation that develops economically, then women empowerment is important. The actual women empowerment will be achieved by making women economically independent. And quality of education is also important in women empowerment. Slowly, with the increase in literacy level, the society has started giving importance to education, and many families started educating their daughter equally as their son. And and today many women are collectors, lecturers, doctors, etc. And the government and many several NGOs are making effort to empower women by creating awareness, and the government are running many projects to for education and skill development of women. And more and more women are getting quality education, but the actual women empowerment will be achieved when gender inequality will be eliminated. We should give more equal opportunities to women to have equal pay and equal respect as equal men. And I wish to see a nation. I wish to see a nation like that. Thank you.
Okay. So, what are the problems for women this time, according to you?
Yes, sir.
What are the problems?
Okay, your topic is women empowerment.
Yes, sir.
In your speech, women is empowering. Even yes, somewhere in some fields, women are backward. So where are the field women are backward, or what are the problems of women this time, or women completely empowered, or women has still some problems? What kinds of problem they have?
I think women are not completely empowered. Mm. There are still problems in many areas. Women who lives in rural areas doesn't get to doesn't get to educate that much. So I think that's a problem in women empowerment. And other than that,
but on the name of women empowerment, on the name of women freedom,
yes, sir,
some women take wrong advantage of,
yes,
their freedom.
Sir. Yes, sir.
So how do they misuse their freedom? Can you explain that the some women misuse their freedom, misuse their power? How do they misuse, if you have an experience? Carry on.
I think the girls are given freedom to go anywhere they want, their parents give. So some girls they fall in love with other guy and they ran away from home. That's how the girls misuse the.
Now you mentioned one thing, they fall in love with any boy, or so is this mistake of their life, that fall in love with somebody is mistake, or it's a natural process?
It's a natural process, but the mistake the girls made is that they ran away from their house. They should consult with their parents.
Of course, I think they run away from their family, so it's the biggest problems. Okay, and whether I was talking about the love is the natural feelings or natural process of life, but it's very danger for our career. It's a very danger. When somebody fall in love and somebody is suffering or the undergoing with the love, definitely he is missing, he is losing the important things of his life. What is your message to the woman on this topic?
So,
is there any message for your friends, for the other girls? So what may be that message?
So I want to say to all the girls and women that that they should never stop in achieving their dreams and work hard for achieving their dreams. And
okay, thank you very much for this topic. I hope you understood this topic. Understand?